In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this lightning or an electric effect. Let's use EV with bloom. One of the easiest methods is to import a PNG image as plane and applying an emission shader. We must activate this add-on before doing so. There are a lot of free lightning or electric brushes for Photoshop or Krita, so please create an image and import it like this. This image is PNG, but the background is not transparent. We must create a transparent background PNG image for this project. The second method is to import an SVG file. We can apply a strong emission shader to turn this SVG image into a lightning mesh. The third method is to create a mesh and apply an IV mesh by using an IV generator add-on like this. We can apply an emission shader, and this object will turn into a lightning mesh. Let's go back to the SVG import image, and turn that into a lightning object as well. Let's duplicate, rotate, and scale the mesh. If the emission is too bright, we can always change the bloom settings. Please experiment with bloom settings to create the best looking result. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.